I've survived worse, Mrs. Gillett.
You do seem in good spirits, Mr. Frost. Here's the sewing kit you asked for. But I'm more than happy to sew your shirt up for you. I'm a dab hand with the needle and thread, though I say it myself.
That's most kind, I can manage, thank you.
Won't you let me call a doctor? Some of those cuts look nasty.
No, the hospital said all I needed was rest, Mrs. Gillen.
And I let you do just that. Breakfast is at 8 o'clock, if that suits.
Perfect.
Sleep tight.
And you.